guys, welcome once again to Enjoy Art and Craft. And before we get started, click on the like button, subscribe to my channel to see more videos. So guys, today I'm going to show you how to make a spy eye. Most of you have not heard it, but today I'm going to show you how to make it. So I really want all of you to see this video fully to the end. And now, let's go! So guys, now I'm going to show you the things that you will need. Now the things that you will need is two small papers like that. I've just cut it. One long and a thick paper. Glue. Scissors. Crayons. And this is how it will look. It'll actually look more like that. Like it'll keep moving. The eyes. This is why it's called the spy eye. Or you can even say eyes moving. I'll keep this here now. And for now, I have just drawn a cat. There you can see. And first, you just have to do some things. Now first you have to cut the eyes over here. These two circles that you can see, they will be the eyes. And the eyes have to be large. This one was a little small, but yeah, it's okay. But these ones are a little large, and with the help of the scissors, I will just cut it. It will be a little difficult. You can just use a razor or something. Just going to try to cut it somehow. So I just cut it. I just folded the paper into half like that, and I put my scissors in the middle. Just. And now guys, somehow I managed to cut the hole in the eyes. Or then you can just take a razor below and just poke it in. I had just folded the paper and I gave one small cut over here. And then I just cut it over here. It's okay if it tears. You can make it once again. And now you can color your little kitten or a cat, whatever you are making. But the eyes has to be large. So now we'll see this here, and it is perfect. You can see it. It's perfect. Actually, this goes at the back like that. You can see the two holes there. But first you have to color the cat, and then you have first you have to color the cat, and then I'll show you what you have to do. So guys, now I have just colored my fully green cat, whatever you call it. You can even give it a name. I don't know, but you can just give it a name. Or you can make anything. so the eyes have to be big. And now everyone wants to see the trick, that how to move it, how to move the eyes. Yeah, everyone is waiting for this, right? So now you just turn your paper at the back, and on the long strip which is there, I told you, you will have to put it here, and you can even see it be perfect fit. So it has to be a perfect fit like that. It has to be like that. And now these two strips which are there, you just have to stick it. Now I told you that you all need to, so all of you just have to put some glue over here. Okay, just some glue, because everything is white, no one can see that it's stuck, because even glue is white, so no one can see it. That I put glue. You can even use clear tape. That is also good. Put it, then we will be able to that also. And now I am just going to stick this glue thing right over here. Stick it tight. There. I just stuck it tight. Now this second one coming up. The second one also is put. And now the long strip which was there, I just put it in the between. You can see it. Now you can see over here too. But I've still not drawn the eyeballs. So you will just have to take a pen or a sketch pen. You can make the eye any color. You can see the finishing thing. It is done. It is fully done, and now we can see if this works. Whoa, it really works. Feels like his eye is really moving. Then don't is number one.
Okay, mom.
You can see his eyes moving. And with my first one also, when I was showing you, the same thing. I don't know why did I make the eyes yellow. I was just trying it for the first time. So I just use any color. But over here, now when I have made it, it's black. And for sure this eyes are black. And hopefully you like the spy eye video. And please you may try it. And please do try it. And for now I will say bye. I'm saying once again, try it because it's very fun to make and very fun to play. Bye guys. Meet you some other day.